We were supposed to be here for 3 years. And then, like everybody, you end up staying. Yeah.
All right, Peyton, do you want to crack the rest of the eggs?
When you think home, you think family and just being surrounded by your loved ones. We need a villa, we need a backyard and a pool.
And I love that for the kids.
There's this amazing community of mums and dads and kids, and we just all meet up all the time.
So we're here for the long term, and this is a place we want to call home.